finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
There's nowhere else for you to go, Harry! Just stop! I can save you!
Mr.
energy into the atrium. Now!
Ah! separated because of you.
Is that so?
Long have I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Then come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Make this my final hunt, the end of all things. Yes!
If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and tamed nature itself. Man is beneath me! That's it. Feel it! Make me your prey! I see your true form! You are death, clothed in beast flesh!
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're
going to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
Thank you.
to find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you, and I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. Pinpoint his location a bit more. He's got to be under that overpass. There you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse! Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No. You think it was Harry? Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, a certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are! Your mom and I
were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
We gotta deal with something first. But I'll be there. As soon as I can. I better get to the shipyard and start recording sounds. Grab some sounds and start mixing. Gotta recreate the sound of Craven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Perfect. Same shape as Craven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Serious echo chamber. Could come in handy. How do I get the bell into that hangar? Great reverb in here. That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Hmm. Almost. Need some echo. Plenty of echo in that hangar. How do I get the bell into that hangar? There's the engine, but no power. Here we go! Yes! Super Echo of Accord.
Whoa!
Symbiotes! How'd you get uptown so fast? Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Pete was right. These things are fierce. Gotta remember there are people in there. Finish off this mix before more of them show up. Got a good bell sound, but it's a little harsh. Gotta layer in some mids. Yes! Recorded it. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost. With a pulse. Something like... a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there. Use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sounds?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize them.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
Thank you. I'm here.
What'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds. Hopefully this'll... Come on, come on! Go! We did it!
I dropped a pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up. The train is totally stuck. Like, goo on the windows.
Yankee?
For Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great!
Get here, mijo. I love you.
I love you too. Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things?
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home.
Find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki.
Watch yourself!
Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had the suit.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me.
Gotta check in with mom and Genki. They're not answering. We gotta get in there.
We will, as soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these things?
Don't think about that. Let's just fight these things and get in there.
Dag it in. That did it. Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these tendrils are alive and connected. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo! Let's hit a nerve. Not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here.
Oh, wow.
Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah, but they'll need time to sync up.
much time does it need?
Bro, did you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here. Pete, they're near the heart.
Nice job. Keep that momentum!
I don't like this! They're too close! Nice! Need an assist? We need to stop these guys now! Those people are counting on us! Good one! They're shooting stuff at us!
I know! Just keep moving!
We need to defend the weapons to save the train! That's good! Almost there! Just need one more to sink!
Kyle, can you hear it? Tentacles coming in the window! He's grabbing people!
Just hang on!
We see you! You can do it!
Keep it up! Just a little longer!
Pete, you're near the heart!
Just a few seconds longer!
I'm an impact!
We did it. Let's get to your mom and Genki.
Spider-Man. You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini-golfing for my birthday and I got that hole-in-one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I...
You were 8.
Honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Sweet Nonagon tonight.
Wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step, find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. While I'm looking for Harry, I should check in on some other things.
Center for New York tour. Now, the scene of a deadly bloodbath. Unless you've been living under a rock, you've seen the photos released to Times Square, where we've learned Sergei Kravinov, also known as Kraven, leader of the Hunt, has been brutally murdered by a monstrous unknown assailant. The most interesting piece of information for Rise out of this catastrophe The horrendous behemoth behind the homicide was sporting the same damn spider logo of New York's own Spider-Man. The day I've prophesied and rightly feared may have come to pass. Spider-Man has perhaps transformed into a merciless creature capable of apocalyptic levels of destruction. This is the result of unchecked power and unsupervised will. I'm sure that... if this is indeed Spider-Man, he's most likely prepared a hit list of those he's perceived to have wronged him. Dear listeners, I can only assume I'm high on that list. If this animal decides to exact his vengeance upon me, may my story be a lesson to you all. Do not let my life be in vain. Band together, and we can stand up against these formidable powers, once and for all. But until that day comes, I'll be fighting alongside you for the good of our people and the good of our nation.
Genki, what's up?
Hey, Mr. Parker. You've been dealing with those fire cult guys, right? The followers of the flame?
Yeah.
I'm seeing reports on social media say they spotted a few of them on a rooftop in Brooklyn. I'll send you the details.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Genki. Is the Crimson Hour about to start? Symbiote Nest. Better check it out. Let's clean this place up. Can't let up! Gotta save these people!
Just a little while longer!